Listen, my child, you say to me, I am the voice of your history. Be not afraid, come follow me. Answer my